my dear Buttercup. It is with fortune and glad tidings that I write this with great passion for a local delicacy I am accustomed to by way of a local shop. Rendered in beauty with onions and cheese so soft and flavoursome, you'd wonder what love truly meant for the poets. The glorious truth and the taste and my sensations therein are the very manifold delight which accustoms me to this process of dialogue in order to manage the sweet, sweet fragrance of those dripping, dripping words.